Pesticides. Pesticides get talked about a lot when it comes to GMO crops. You may have heard of Roundup Ready crops designed to be resistant to the pesticide glyphosate, for example. Now, it is not hard to find somebody in our comment section saying something to the effect of, Roundup is a pesticide, it's killing bugs, so how could you think it was safe for humans, idiot? Okay, so pesticide refers to any chemical a farmer is putting on their crop to deal with any pest. Yes, when you're a human, pests are often insects, but when you're a crop, insects are not your only pest. For plants, another plant can be a pest, and a farmer has to control pest plants with a herbicide. Herb, plant, acide, killer. Also, fungus can be a real pest for a crop too, in which case a farmer would spray a fungicide. Fungus, mushroom, acide, killer. And obviously some bugs could be annoying for crops, so an insecticide would be used. Insect, bug, side, killer. All of these things are considered pesticides though. It's an umbrella term and it could refer to plant killing chemicals or mushroom killing chemicals or bug killing chemicals too. Pesticide does not mean kills bugs, but it can mean kills bugs if you're really talking about an insecticide. And this brings us back to the pesticide Roundup or glyphosate. Glyphosate is a pesticide, but more specifically, it's a herbicide. It's not targeted to bugs or mushrooms, it's targeted to weeds. Herbicides are always pesticides, but pesticides aren't always herbicides. Farming is linguistically complex, isn't it?